yeah, look at the stick now. Look how thin it
is. How did that happen that fast?
I know.
So, Brandon, how was your trip?
It was fun. It was actually sick.
What did you go to?
Action and the girl was game in the mall. Did you get any stuff? A hat for you, a hat for me, a jersey, and pop socket. Nice. Like a drum.
You got a little sign.
Oh, yeah. Yep. Going to.
Yep.
But they just gave you that whenever you walked in.
Yeah, like with the arms. They did that.
Why did the puppet
steal
the
mascot? They gave it to you when you got in. They're supposed to be on the seat, aren't they?
No, they had people stand up by the... We were the first people in stadium.
I can't use the stick. It's so thin.
There's like that. There's only like 100 odd people. Like probably 500 people when we walked in. And there's probably about 6,000 people there. We're probably like 7,000 something. That's okay. Yeah, six. I think around 6,000 people. Maybe a bit more. Technically a fun game though.
Oh yeah. 2-1
overtime. Brampton's goalie was wearing Montreal pants.
Wow. Who was it?
I don't know. Us.
What's something the guy Mocko. Who just got all up?
Something Mocko.
Probably the guy who just got all up.
When green?
Oh, well,
thank you. Car's right there.
No, they live in there.
It's KJ Mocko, something like that. He looks so cool.
So with a Russian guy, how is he with these guys?
He's really good. 17 years old. He played for the Marlies like for the season, but then he got dropped back down. But he'll be in the NHL someday.
Oh, so they're a Maple Leaf parent system?
Yeah. So like the bottom, bottom of their blade. Like he was changing out his steel. The equipment manager was changing his steel right in front of us. On the bottom of the skates, there was what's it called on it. He had Marlies logos on the bottom of the skates. And then. Goalie, he wasn't wearing his growlers here. He was wearing his Marley stuff because he just got back from playing the Marlies.
That's
I
should cool.
Fall for them.
Yeah, I'm
sure. He is good though. No, Brandon's goalie is really good though.
Okay.
Shots are 41, so 42 to 23 at the end of the game. Coach's heads were always in our way. We got fist pumps from players.
Oh, yeah. What does your gloves look like?
All CCM. Like, CCM with leather on them.
But, like, did they have any designs or just all black?
All black with white logos. Brampton, some of them had black with, like, a red around the logo. And some just had all black with red logos.
Got a jersey, got a pop socket, got a hat for me and you.
Yeah, I figured that you would have liked that one more.
Here's my hat. I just got, well, for anyone.
Okay. Hopefully, you got that, like the series is over. And hopefully, it's not over.
Well, if it is, they'll play in Kansas City, so you can make them dumb. Or see the comics.
Well, you like the comics now, don't you?
It's like, wow!
Yeah, I'm let up. He's got full up.
Chicago, yeah.
No, I thought that you got hauled off.
He did.
Are you back down now?
Well, I guess so.
I thought he's
probably.
Talk about, I don't even know if Kansas City made it.
Oh. After Calgary's farm system, so
Stockton.
What?
Thank you. No, did you guys hit this car? Did you guys hit this car? The brown one. Oh, there's a big dent in it. I just hit it, but I didn't hit there. And I just tapped it, too.
Never hit that car today, yesterday, or the day before. It went under. I'm back, guys. Where's all the balls at?
I'm not even tired.
I'm dead. I know it's 10 o'clock.
Okay, so like, what happened last night though?
So, scale 1 to 10, how good is this?
Oh, 10.
10? So guys, I'll just end it here, because we'll probably make a review. Well, Bram will make a review on the stuff that he got. Because he's gone for 4 days. So yeah, hope you enjoyed. Send it out.